Today is going to be a massive day. Like, heaps of business stuff, heaps of deals. It's going to be good. Back in headquarters. And we're about to pitch a new development. Well, not pitch, we're about to release a new development tomorrow, or maybe later the week, depending on how quickly we can get all of our material back. We have 22 sales on the board still, but I think we've got another few coming in. We've got some handshakes converting this week, and life's good.
That's just disrupted all of my nice office productivity being back in town. So, anyone wants to pick them up, take them to Queenstown, or...
You probably felt lonely here. You're just like sitting here spinning on your chair. Drinking at 9 a.m. Anyone that hasn't watched The Big Short, I highly recommend watching it. So when all your friends want to buy a house out in the subdivisions, you can strongly advise them not to. Tell them to buy an apartment in the city from Williams Corporation. HFL. So I want to pass on some words of wisdom for the night. When I was 19, I worked for my father. And one of his rules, he had lots of rules, one of them was, if I ask you for a business card and you don't have one, I will fire you on the spot. And he always used to say that to me. And so I made sure I had business cards in my wallet and my blazer and all my blazers in my car and my gym bag. I made sure I always had a business card on me. And that's turned out to be so powerful in life, because the fact that I always have a card on me has meant I could do deals. Like, the amount of people I try to do business with and don't have a card is amazing. And a card's powerful, it legitimizes you. I'll give you another trick. If you're down to your last card, don't give it away. Make the person take a picture of it. So hopefully that adds value to your night, and I hope you're crushed tomorrow.